Hits the bunt, runners stay put.
And we're probably going to have another pitching change. I would be shocked if the left-hander stays in there to face Chris Young. Yep, Brad Miller is going to come out and make a change.
Young goes to get his scouting report, Mills. Conversation out there, buying a little bit of time. He has not made the call yet. He's got the book out the way to make sure he makes the call. He has to. He did not make the call.
Left him out there. Wow, I'm shocked at this. One thing we're finding out about Brad Mills, he's not a by-the-book man. He has made some interesting decisions, to say the least, in this ball game. What a botched squeeze attempt at the score zip. He's going to let the left-hander face Chris Young. I'm shocked by this. Absolutely shocked by this.
If you're Chris Young, what they're saying to you is since July the 3rd, you haven't been that kind of threat. That's what they're saying to you.
If you're Chris Young, you take this person.
Absolutely.
You take this person. You take this as the Houston Astros showing you up. We don't think you can beat us.
Always hit well against Houston.
Right now, if you're Chris Young, you're looking, you're really, really? You're going to pitch to me in this situation? Really? It's going to cost you.